Oh boy, today is a big day. Nintendo's E3. We get to see all the cool games that they're making, all the cool ports that they're making, and hopefully some new DLC information on Smash Ultimate, and maybe, just maybe, some Sword and Shield news. Let's go check that out. Okay, so we got some cool new games to show y'all today. We got some ports, like Doom Eternal. Oh boy, I sure do love me a Doom port. I mean, maybe this means Doom Guy in Smash? No. However, we do have some new Smash characters coming out. Let me point you over to Massive Hero Samurai right over there to talk about the new Smash. We got some new Smash Bros. DLC. That Smash Bros. DLC is everything that you guys want. Everything that we want. Oh boy, I can't wait to get Sans and Smash. Well, it's not Sans. Why would we ever do something as disappointing as that when we can add Hero from Dragon Quest to the Smash Bros. Universe? Wow, I've never heard of Dragon Quest, but I'm already so excited for this DLC. Yeah, that's coming summer, which is kind of like now, so wait like a month or two for that. And also, we're going to be introducing Banjo-Kazooie to Smash. Finally. Yup, and that about sums up our E3 presentation. Now, we would like to just show some gameplay for some of the new games. Take it away, Pokemon. We got some really cool little things to show you on our new gameplay for Nintendo Treehouse. We also have a little interview to show you guys, because I know we didn't do much in the actual direct itself. Oh, yeah, it's right. We didn't really get anything Sword and Shield. Ooh, cool thing that we get to see a 28-minute interview with Pokemon, and, ooh, is that some Nintendo Treehouse gameplay? Gotta watch that. So our Treehouse gameplay shows two new Pokemon, the Queen's Corgi and Bendy from Bendy and the Ink Machine. Oh boy, that sure sounds awesome. What else do you have to tell us, Pokemon? This.
What are you doing?
Only Pokemon that are in the Galgar Pokédex will be transferable.
No.
Ah, what a lovely little day for a walk around this random carpet. I'm not even walking, I'm just kind of bouncing because the cameraman's too lazy to move the camera. No. Yes. I am the doomsday of all Pokemon that are not Galgarian, aka Sword and Shield. Yup, just still bouncing due to the cameraman's laziness. Yup! I can't do this for much longer, it's tiring my- I'm not feeling so good. What's wrong, Rowlet? Mimikyu. What did you do to him, Pokemon Company International US? Don't you see? You're next. Looks like this is the end.
What happened, Papa?
The Pokemon Sword and Shield is...
Yeah, serves all you non-Galgarians right.
Well, there goes our chance at winning E3. GG, Microsoft.